Red. One. Orange. 2-0. Blue. 3-0. Red. 4-0. Blue. 5-0. Orange. 6-0. Red. 7-0. Blue. 8-0. Red. Oh, 9-0 orange. 10-0 orange. Whoa, 11-0 red. Oh, red. 13-0 blue. 14-0 blue. Oh, 15-0 red. 16-0 orange. 17-0 orange. Oh, 18-0 orange. 19-0 blue. 20-0 red. Oh, you caught it. 21-0 orange. 22-0 blue. 23-0 red. Oh, let's go, let's go. 23-1, blue. Oh, 24-1, orange. 25-1, red. 26-1, blue. Oh. Don't worry. 26-1. Two. Three left. Oh, 26-1, 26-2, two left. Blue. Last one. Blue. Oh, yes. Your feet obviously got pretty dodgy. So a shuffle, diving step, and then down. That's nice.
So on the ground or in the air?
Anywhere.
That way now?
No, it's one on this side. Shoulder width, sorry, there you go. Well done. So there, obviously, you're moving your feet. It's easier when you know where it's going.
Yeah.
On this side, so a little shuffle. Yeah, you went far too early there. I mean, forget about how bad the hands were. I saw you moving before I even hit it. Good lad. Right, now we don't know where it's going. So give me that shuffle. Get closer together, man. You're standing, you can get a bus through there. Your shoulders aren't that wide. I know you think you're hench.
My hench.
Right, so you didn't move your feet, yeah. That's the whole, I mean, yeah, yes, it was a nice save, but we're working on just getting used to that step and then the dive. Shuffle, then the dive. That's the one, Tarry, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's exactly what we're working on, mate. Oh,
well, your shoulders.
Yeah.
So you're supposed to be working in a channel there. So first thing you did there was move that foot, square your shoulders off, and just watch it going.
Yeah.
It was just there. So just keep your shoulders facing, move there, just like you did on the first one.
Don't guess.
I don't like your feet too wider than that. Right, ready? Good boy. Good lad. Well done. Oh. You can just think about moving your feet. That's better, mate. Good lad. That was it. Oh, great save, but you've made a worldie out of something that could have been a little bit less stretchy by just moving those feet. I've got my eye on it. That's the one, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know you like being world class, but let's just kind of break it down. Whoa!